I was commissioned to do this new space because they moved from Old Bond Street last year. The Crown State offered this new building space to them. So I should start from scratch and do the gallery space and the offices and this library, which is the library from Colnaghi. In general, if you take a look at the design of the gallery, it's all about time. So I use old things like, you know, this floor, which is the entrance floor of Versailles Palace, and it looks very contemporary. The gallery describes itself when you take a look at this apparently simplicity, but behind there's a lot of tricks. This gallery is only old masters. They deal with old masters, not contemporary art. This is for consulting, for private consults, so it's not that anybody can come, but you know, if you book an appointment, you can come and take a look at the books. And also it's for internal use. Oh, this terrace, I choose that shape because it breaks this rectangle is too cold, so and its spiral shape is very organic. You need to show in a contemporary way an old master's gallery with all this history behind, so you cannot do something that is not, you know, has to be very chic and has to be a crisp point. Cannot be like a depressing old master thing.